Namaste. Now we are going for the Anjaneyasana. So how to come to Anjaneyasana? That's very important. Alright, so that gives you completely inner thigh muscles stretch, the quadriceps muscles also it get engaged. So first we need to come to the downward dog, which is called Adhomukha Shvanasana. Stay there in the downward dog. Yeah. Now slowly from here, lift your right leg up with inhalation and exhalation. You can bring the leg straight and exhalation, keeping between both palms. Once you keep between both palms, you can see the ankle and the knee is in one line. Now from here, what I want, you can bring your the left knee as much as back, so you can able to get the complete stretch in this posture. So what we are doing right now, so yes, again interlock your finger and keep it top of your knee. Now from here you can see my chest straight and hold this posture for the five count. 1, 2, 3. And one more thing, very important part, if you are not comfortable, you can put the, you know, the cushion or a pillow under your knee so that you can secure your knee. If you feel this knee is discomfort, you can put it over there and just keep it back. Stay there. 1, 2, 3. Now from here you need to push your hips downward, you know, downward and chest straight as you can see me. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Now another variation in the same, you can bring your both palms in this namaskar. If you want slightly, you can arch also, that's absolutely fine. Or else you can interlock your finger also in this way and you can arch if you're not comfortable. So there is a three variation which I have told you, keeping your one interlock here, second here, third even though you can arch or namaskar, and if you're not comfortable that also you can arch here and stay there. And slowly you need to keep your both palm on the floor, lift the knees, bring the leg back, coming to Adhomukha Shvanasana. Again. Now from here keep your, no, we did it right side, now we'll do the left side. Bring your left leg between both palms, bring the knee as much as back and stay there in Adhomukha Shvanasana. Interlock your finger, maintain this part, that's very important, and stay there. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. So you can see my hips is facing downward here. As you can see, stay there nicely. 5, 6, 7. This variation. Everything is fine. The main important part is to getting stretch in your quadriceps muscles, which is your leg muscles. And slowly bring, you know, lift your knees up, come back, Adhomukha Shvanasana, and then keeping knees on the floor and relax. Thank you.